Hi everyone, welcome to Ground Zero, where we look at the week's highlights in citizen journalism. My name's Kenneth.
And I'm Lee. First up, strange sightings have been spotted all over Singapore.
Very odd indeed. For starters, this man was recently spotted walking about Tampines dressed in a body-hugging white spandex suit, prompting comments that he resembled a zombie.
Well, he's kind of scary looking, and yeah. I think I'll be quite stunned if I spotted someone like that walking around, you know, dressed in that suit.
I can definitely see why. Apparently, his outlandish outfit is known as a Zentai suit, which are completely enclosing spandex suits that originated in Japan. Some say that this is a likely side effect of the Ultraman craze of the 70s.
Well, these are not something you see every day, and Stompers had lots to say about it. Some, like Stomper Johnny Lim 88, found the suit creative.
While others, like Defender 2, felt he looked rather supernatural. He cheekily commented, "He should be walking around during the night. Then someone will start calling for a BOMO or medium."
Well, someone really might. Sometimes, however, people stand out not because of what they are wearing, but because of what they do in public. Like this man, he was spotted hanging upside down from a Grab rail on the MRT.
Now, most people, like Stomper Foster the People, simply found his behaviour childish. He wrote, "Joker thinks he's a monkey, eh?"
True, it looks like instead of impressing anyone, he ended up turning people off with his behaviour.
Agreed. I think for the most part, Singaporeans are a practical, sensible bunch. We want to go about our daily business and stuff like this doesn't really impress us.
Well, that's true. This next little stunt, however, tickled the funny bones of many people. A group of youths was seen posing in public with mask and balloon prop, all themed around the animated movie Despicable Me.
Well, they were spotted first at Pizza Hut apparently, sitting down to a meal. Later, another stomper reported seeing them at Raffles Place MRT wrapping a rainbow banner around a surprised-looking girl.
Stomper Derrick says stunt appear to be a promotion for the upcoming Despicable Me 2 movie, which is slated for release in 2013.
But on the whole, this entire incident seemed to go down a lot better with Singaporeans than the earlier ones. I think it has something to do with the corn minions, you know? They're really, really cute.
Well, and a lot of Stompers would agree with you. Mm-hmm. Stomper O Nokia even wrote, "Oh my gosh, where can I get those balloons?"
Yeah, I wouldn't mind one myself, to be perfectly honest. You know, leave it like next to my bed or something at night. Well, from people grabbing all the attention in public, we move on to those who don't always get the attention they deserve. We look at Singaporeans who step up to the plate to lend a helping hand up next.
Check out the next clip.